Hi Tigers, I'm Tegan Parker, sophomore class secretary. We are so excited to have been able to spotlight some of our amazing seniors over the past few weeks. Our first senior this week is Elida Gravalva, and her favorite classes are history, math, and Spanish. She is proud that she completed all 4 years of high school successfully with good grades, and she participated in a program with PIMA, which was JTED Cosmetology. After MHS, she's looking forward to going to college. She received a scholarship to ASU, and her favorite memories being with her friends, making memories, and also attending events and joining clubs. Her advice to underclassmen is to work hard and be successful, because you've got this. Our next senior is Dwight Sevier. His favorite class is culinary, and he is proud that he's come this far in life and never gave up. His favorite memories being with friends and in different classes, and he participates in the eSports club. His advice to underclassmen is to never give up. Our next senior is Quentin Park. His favorite classes are welding and auto, and he participates in the auto club. His favorite memory is messing around with his buddies, and a funny story is that his friends took his bag when he was welding, took everything out, flipped it out inside out, and put everything back in and duct taped it to the ceiling in the welding shop. After MHS, he is looking forward to joining the military, probably the Marines, and he's proud that he's found what he enjoys doing. His advice to underclassmen is to give it 100 and you'll push through. Our next senior is Joseph Ash. His favorite classes are senior year English and basketball junior year. He participates in cross country, which he's done all 4 years, and his favorite memory is learning a lot and having fun every day. He's proud that he's finished cross country season and gotten better every time. After MHS, he's looking forward to becoming a Twitch streamer, playing video games, and his advice to underclassmen is to not do drugs. Our next senior is Clarice Brooks. Her favorite class is psychology, and it was engaging, always different tasks, and it was informational, and every day she looked forward to Mr. Winchester, who was supportive and genuine with us, and he is her favorite teacher. She's proud of the friendships that she's made with teachers, and after MHS, she's looking forward to attending a community college and hopefully finding her career goal. And her advice to underclassmen is to pass your classes to save yourself from feeling lower than others and less than you are. Our next senior is Xavier Serrano. His favorite classes are theater, choir, and history, and his favorite memory is having a theater family to see every day. He's proud of how far he's come as a person and how he's matured mentally, gained confidence, stayed determined, and he keeps fighting every day. After MHS, he's looking forward to attending college to work and get the life that he wants. His advice to underclassmen is to stop getting sad over small things, stop getting emotional over things you can't control. It's time for you to be happy again. You deserve happiness. Our next senior is Linnea Calvin, and her favorite class is choir. Her favorite memory is finding people that have groups and building trust with them and hanging out with them. After MHS, she's looking forward to attending PIMA to become a labor and delivery nurse, and her advice to underclassmen is to do your best, study and try new things, even if you don't see yourself doing them. Our next senior is Cameron Twitty, and his favorite class is freshman year English with Mr. Barry. His favorite memory is all the time he got to spend with friends and cool teachers, and he's proud that he made it to senior year. After MHS, he's looking forward to starting his own company construction and labor and cleanup. His advice to underclassmen is to pay attention, and he's had hard times because he didn't pay attention. Our next senior is Sierra Brown. Her favorite class is choir, and her favorite memory is being a class clown with Alondra in her physics class. She's proud that she got straight A's, and after MHS, she's looking forward to attending trade school for college ontology, and her advice to underclassmen is to live high school to the fullest. Our next senior is Trevon Burgess, and his favorite class is math, and he participates on the Special Olympics team. His favorite memory is being with friends, and after MHS, he's looking forward to going to college. Our next senior is Morgan Ruiz, and her favorite classes are AP Art, Band, Anatomy, and Economics. She participates in the Marching Band, Art Club, National Honor Society. Our favorite memory is when took place during marching season, and during a halftime show, she had to quickly get off the field for the next performance, and Mr. Atterbury told us to run, but didn't specify how. A majority of the brass section, Naruto, ran across the field. She's proud that she's making lasting friends, and after MHS, she's looking forward to attending GCU for graphic design and advertising. She received the GCU Provost Scholarship and the U of A Wildcat Award. Her advice to underclassmen is, don't stress, you'll be fine, do your best, and you'll make it. And our last senior is Ariella Garcia. Her favorite classes are art, dance, and choir. She loved art class so much, Miss Danelle always came up with such amazing ways for her to express what she feels inside. Her favorite memory is when her and her best friend would dance in dance class together, because even the days when she wasn't having a good day, her best friend could always make her laugh. She's proud that she made it through the last 4 years medically, because if you told her before high school that she was going to make it, she would not have believed you. After MHS, she's looking forward to attending PIMA to pursue a career as a fitness and wellness trainer, and her advice to underclassmen is to enjoy the company of your peers, friends, and teachers, because soon enough, you'll be off on your own pursuing your dreams and possibly wishing to go back to high school to see your best friends again. We are super proud of our seniors. #MHSTigerFour.